RP to M. Okay, I like it. Helldivers? Is that what this is? It's a little loud for me. This might be alright, I don't know. Kind of a cool looking robot. I like it.
Hi everyone, I'm Herman Hulst, head of PlayStation Studios, and I'm honored to present the first State of Play of 2024. The first 3 years of PS5 have given us incredible stories, immersive worlds, and groundbreaking gameplay from PlayStation Studios and our partners. We've also expanded PlayStation Plus with new features including PS5 game streaming. And with PSVR 2 and PlayStation Portal, which released last November, we're committed to offering new and surprising ways for audience to interact with their PS5. But none of this means anything without great games, like Helldivers 2, which kicks
We've chosen to show Herman Hulst, right? Today, I don't think we have Jim Ryan anymore. That's good.
With extended gameplay and announcements we hope you find as exciting as we do here at PlayStation. Enjoy the show.
I still don't know anything about this game. Shift up.
Welcome to the world of Stellar Blade.
What the hell is that glove?
Post-apocalyptic Earth, where a mysterious enemy called the Nativa has forced the human race to flee to an off-world colony. Players will take control of Eve, a member of the 7th Airborne Squad. Her mission is to save the planet by defeating the Elder Nativa. All we must do is complete the mission. While most of the 7th Airborne Squad is lost during their descent from the colony, Eve soon meets two new companions. Adam, born on Earth, is in pursuit of an energy source called Hypersight.
Make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha Nativa is.
So this must be 807.
Lily, a member of the 5th Airborne Squad, provides engineering support.
Lily Artemis II, then I can be your engineering support.
He puts her technical knowledge to use by upgrading Eve's equipment throughout the game.
Something does feel different.
Double jump? I wish I had that.
This is Zion, a city built underneath the wasteland by the last human survivors on Earth.
A whole city underneath the wasteland.
Eve is called Angel by the survivors and is an object of both awe and fear.
I'm not selling anything to you.
They'll seem a bit wary at first, but will gradually loosen up as Eve shows a commitment to rebuilding the city.
Hello, Angel. How are you?
I see we have guests.
I can't believe the Angel is here.
The survivors will sometimes ask Eve for help.
Please save my younger sister!
Wait right here!
Their requests will often lead her to the wasteland and the great desert. This place has been overrun by Nativas.
What's special about this game?
And malfunctioning machines and robots.
It just kind of feels like every game put together. I don't know.
Supply camp. In a place like this, you'll occasionally find supply stations set up by previous airborne squads. At each camp, Eve can purchase various consumable items. Acquire new skills. Upgrade equipment, and more. She can also take a well-deserved break to restore her health. Eve will often encounter people in need, and other non-human beings who may need her help.
Request your assistance.
Whether to assist or ignore them is entirely up to the player. On her journey to defeat the Elder Nativa, Eve will sometimes encounter hostile survivors. Or...
uh-oh.
Something worse.
Eve, what are you going to do after you defeat the Alpha Nativa?
All airborne squad members exist for one sole purpose.
You mean the extinction of all Nativas, right?
Yeah.
The point of your existence is to snuff out another species.
This 720p 60 crap is driving me crazy.
It's fine. I can do this alone.
I want regular 720p.
Angel, that's the unofficial name for members of the Eve Airborne Squad.
I can feel the hatred, but I cannot feel the source.
I will find it, and I will make it pay.
Open it! It's windy!
Man, this is going on for a while. Let's move on. What is the country of origin for this game? Stellar Blade. Feels like this was announced forever ago. Just come out. Release date time. There you go.
Hello, 10톱의 대표이자 게임의 디렉터인 김영태입니다. 이 게임은 우리가 수년간 유저 여러분들께 선보이기 위해 꿈꿔왔던 게임이며 플레이스테이션 5 그리고 플레이스테이션 스튜디오의 전폭적인 지원 덕분에 그 꿈을 현실화할 수 있게 되었습니다. 기나긴 여정이었고 빨리
So I guess it's going to be exclusive.
4월 26일 스텔라 블레이드를 만나 보시기를 기대합니다.
아 Is this Shadow Generations? This is it. This is it, dude. This is it, the leak. Here we go. It's happening. Shadow Generations is here. The leak was right. Oh my god. No way. Yo! Oh my god. Yes! Yes! It's happening. Whoa, what the? Are they crazy? Oh my gosh. Bio Lizard? Oh my god, what? Sonic Shadow Generations. What is it? What is that, though? What is this? Is this new or is it the same thing as before? Fight foam with foam. Yeah, people are totally going to be playing this for 5 minutes. Yeah, it's just like that YouTube video, the foam adventure or whatever it was, where they get foam. Oh, yeah. Cool. Yeah, I'll be playing that free. Right on. Oh, there's me. I couldn't really understand this game. I tried it, and I just didn't understand why it was supposed to be fun. I don't know. Godzilla. I knew it. How did I know?
I'm Sean Benson. This next game is a result of a very close partnership with Konami and marks the return of a horror franchise that has been with us since the original PlayStation.
Uh-oh.
Let's take a look at what's next for Silent Hill.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Konami Digital Entertainment. What game is this?
Can be like her.
it's this one. An image regarding this game leaked so long ago. Just jump. You'll be okay.
Is this a dream? Who's there?
Ugh.
Oof. Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. What are you hiding inside? Maya?
The short massage. Full game, free to play, baby. Oh, yeah.
Konnichiwa. Silent Hill series of producer of Sumeru Okamoto Motoi desu. Goran itadaita no wa Silent Hill The Short Message という mattaku atarashii Silent Hill となります. Honsaku wa honjitsu kono ato PlayStation 5
available today.
Konami ga okuru.
I can't wait to download that 75 gigabyte monstrosity. Here we go. Put that juice can in there. Yep. I don't recognize that puzzle. Uh-oh. In development. No release window? What is this? What's happening?
Nothing. You are the frog in a pot, boiling. So slowly. You don't even know what's happening. But I'm here to set you free. Whether you like it or not.
Some kind of new Bioshock thingy. Reminds me of it. Judas. Judas. Oh, well. You don't have new Bioshock, but you can play that. Vertigo James. What is this?
Stare into the flame. Think of this fire as a beacon. Its warmth, its energy. Now, focus your mind.
PSVR 2. For a minute, I thought the character was invisible. I was a little bit excited, like he had some kind of visibility thing. But no, it's just Rayman World VR style. Everybody's just floating limbs. That's how it be on this bitch of an Earth. Metro. I should have known.